Kathleen, the parents are saying this board member should have never sought re-election, knowing full well that she was not going to fulfill her term. Now they regret some very controversial roles that she's played in some very interesting decisions.
Is LeBaron, this is not appropriate at this time?
Absolutely it is. Public comment is where I can make these kinds of comments.
Not an attack.
This is not an attack, sir. Listen, and you will see.
Board President Timothy Shaw tried to stop school parent Leanna LeBaron from speaking out against board member Katie Dexter. LeBaron and others say Dexter has been planning on leaving the board 9 months after being reelected.
I would definitely say Katie Dexter misled us. She knew that she was going to move out of state, yet she still chose to rerun in 2018, being that there was other people who were totally committed to representing the children of Lemon Grove School District.
To be clear, Dexter has not made any public announcement about giving up her job with the Lemon Grove School District, but she did not deny the claims made by LeBaron during the board meeting Tuesday night.
She was one of the board members who was most outspoken in axing our 16 teachers.
LeBaron says Dexter was instrumental in forcing 16 teachers out of the district during this board meeting back in March, and that Dexter also voted to give herself a pay raise just 3 months ago.
I don't know about her life. She's welcome to do whatever she wants to do.
Greg Shively told us he has taken his two children out of the district. He says what matters now is that the district find Dexter's replacement if, in fact, she is moving on.
I would hope that, at the very least, they would try to find someone who can bridge that divide that has opened up so much in the last year, and let's just move forward.
Late this evening, we finally heard back from Dexter. She sent an email where she stated that she has not formally announced her retirement date, but that it won't happen on August 30th, as LeBaron stated during the board meeting. In Lemon Grove, Salvador Rivera, Fox 5 News.
Sal, thank you. Congressman Duncan Hunter has to wait until 2020.